statue of the deity worshipped by the locals. We're at the bottom of the gorge. Unfortunately, there are no stairs to climb up. I don't know what to do.
We can try to build a raft to reach that rope. This wreckage.
It's a bridge. I told you that the bridge was collapsed by the water flow, remember? According to the image from the Ulakian notes, there should be the same round tile in this altar as there was in the pulpit. I'm sure these are no ordinary tiles.
Thank you. Jimmy! Son?
He must have gone to the temple.
It's just closed! We're trapped!
I can see Jim!
Mom, thank God you're okay. Who's this with you?
I'm Uri. Jimmy, don't you remember me?
Yes, I remember something. And I remember very well your sadistic brother.
Come on, Jim, that was a long time ago. You'd better show me what you found. Let's find that moon tile and get out of here.
is clear now where the goblin stole the statue.
Universe, when the deities and titans determined the forms of existence of the world, there were four Draks, two brothers, and two sisters. They were Drak'ag, the god of crafts, Drak'om, the goddess of science, Drak'yar, the goddess of culture, and Drak'ul, the god of magic. Draks were instructed to teach their knowledge to the mortals when the worlds were ready for it. The strength of the Draks was in the symbols they carried. Drak'ag had a hammer. Drak'om had scales. Drak'yar had a fan, while Drak'ul had a staff. Drak'ul was known for his unstinting greed, and for that he was exiled to the Earth by his relatives. However, he had to suffer for his previous deeds even there. He was killed by the Earthlings. Draks came to the Earth to take the body of their dead brother and move it to the tomb in the Lost Lands. They divided the staff into three parts: the pole, the spearhead, and the topping. They hid them from the worshippers of their dead brother.
Wait, don't do that. If you take the artifact, the temple door will seal and the water will start filling the place.
And folks, we have guests.
Oh no, these things are not for me.
How did you manage to get there?
The thing is, the Temple of the Universe is located right under this square.
So what did you find out?
Each Drak has its own unique element that gives them power and strength. In the case of Ul, it is a staff. One end of the staff has a magical topper, while the other one has a spearhead.
Do you really know where to find them?
We already have the spearhead. There is no magical topper in the temple, but I know where to find it. However, I have no idea about the current location of the staff itself.
I think I know.
And who are you? And where did you come from?
I helped Susan during her first visit to our lands. The question is, who are you?
I have been helping Susan for the rest of the time. And where have you been?
I...
Stop! Where is the staff itself, Uri?
I don't know for sure. I mean, it might not be the staff. However, it looks pretty similar.
Uri!
The mountain giants have it.
The mountain giants? Maybe Uri is right. I've also heard the legend that giants were honored to protect the relic of the deities a long time ago. According to the same legend, the relic was some kind of a pole.
So, are we going to visit the giants right away? We shouldn't give Ul an opportunity to get even a single part of the staff.
No way! I've had enough!
We have to get it done, Jimmy.
You are free to take Santa and the elf and do whatever you want. Just leave me alone!
Jim, come back here.
Don't touch me. I want to be alone.
Don't worry. I'll look after him. Go to the giants. Jim and I will wait for you here.
We need to find the top of the staff before heading to the giants.
Who do we have here? Don't be afraid of me, sweetie. I'll set you free. Come on, Fluffy. Come out. It looks like someone's blood.
I think it belongs to a giant. There can't be any other option. Let's get these things out of the way. Thank you.
The village was attacked by someone.
Let's look for survivors.
Thank you.
What are you doing, Fluffy? Oh, thanks.
Find something?
Thank you.
This tent stands apart from the others, so there might be someone important in it. She is the shaman of the tribe, and she's hurt.
What is she trying to tell us?
This is the giant sign language. I don't know it very well, but I'll try to read it. The prophecy has come true. Drak'ul rose from the dead. He came back. He needs strength and power. He's looking for it. His staff. I didn't quite understand this moment. It seems that they didn't want to tell him the place where the staff is hidden, and he killed the whole tribe for that. But Ul is a powerful deity. He will find the staff.
Lady, shaman, we need this staff. We came to protect it from the power of Ul.
She wants to know who we are.
We are the Guardians. Our order is long gone, but our ideas continue to live.
There is an island. No one can see it. There is a tree on the island. The staff is in that tree.
How can we find the island?
Unfortunately, you're doomed to failure. She says that Ul is stronger and more powerful than we are, even without the staff. Only the creature of the same divine nature is able to cope with him.
This is it. What do we do next, Marin? What are you thinking about?
I think our ways will part here.
What? Why is that?
I can't tell you, because I'm not sure my mission will succeed. But you have to continue your journey. Follow the path given by the shaman. Find the island.
But how?
Start with his tent. Look for clues. And I kindly ask you not to burn the shaman.
Ha ha. Just go. Is this the hidden island that I seek? It doesn't look too hidden. Maybe it's a totally different place. I need to look around.
got it! It worked! What's that? Giants. They cut their hands. And the blood is pouring on some... Wait! I've seen the same sculpture before. It was all covered in red stains.
It's an island. No one can see it.
Atta girl, way to go!
There is a tree on the island. The staff is in the tree.
Got it. I need to prepare the storm paint.